मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप एवरीवन इज फिट एंड फाइन. आई होप एवरीवन इज डूइंग ग्रेट. सो किड्स, इन आवर लास्ट क्लास वी हैव डन बीइंग वर्ब्स एंड सिनोनिम्स. आई अगेन रिवाइज बीइंग वर्ब. वर्ब्स मीन्स टू शो एक्शन. बीइंग वर्ब्स आर वर्ब्स विच डज नॉट शो एनी एक्शन बट दे आर यूजफुल इन सेंटेंस. Is used with singular noun or pronoun he, she, it. Am is used with pronoun I. Are is used with plural noun or pronoun like we, you, they. Was and were is also being verb, but they are used in past. Was is used with singular noun I, he, she, it. Were is used with plural noun or pronoun we, you, they. Now today we'll start with punctuations and reading activity. Shall we start? Let's start. Kids, in second chapter, I have already explained you about punctuation mark. We have done only full stop. Full stop is used when we end the statement. For example, my name is Ankita. After Ankita, nothing is written. So we'll use full stop. Question is used when we ask the question, like where do you live? After live, we'll put question mark. Comma is used to separate things, like I bought milk, egg, butter, bread and jam. So we'll put comma after milk, after egg, after bread, after butter. But when there is an end, we will not put comma. End means stop. So let us start with exercise. Shall we start? Let's start. Explain you about punctuation mark. So now we'll discussing worksheet 5.6. Do you know what these are? Yes, these are comma, full stop and question mark. What do this do? A comma give a short pause to a long sentence. We also use comma to separate items in a list. For example, he came to school, comma, but he was late. I love to eat fruits like apples, mangoes, oranges, and bananas. Statement ends with a full stop. For example, my name is Anu. I am 7 years old. We end a question with a question mark. For example, what is your name? How are you? Why are you late again? Now see this question. Read this passage. Rewrite the passage with full stop, comma and question mark wherever necessary. The cock and the pearl. So just look at the question. For the answers, I have prepared the PPT. Shall we start? Let's start. Worksheet 5.6, I have already explained you about punctuation marks. We have seen the question. Now we'll discuss the answer. Read this passage, rewrite the passage with full stop, comma and question mark wherever necessary. The cock and the pearl. A cock was once walking up and down, comma, the farmyard among the hens, full stop. Suddenly, comma, he saw something shining in the straw, full stop. He pulled it out from the straw, full stop. What's this? Question mark. He asked himself, full stop. It was a pearl that was lost in the yard, full stop. You may be a treasure to men, said the cock, comma. But I don't need you, full stop. I like corn, comma, wheat, and barley grains, full stop. I hope now you are clear with the punctuation mark. Now we'll start with our reading activity. Let's start. Said we are going to do reading activity. So we are going to solve worksheet 5.3. Read the story about things that are needed. We sat down for breakfast when my mother discovered that we did not have sufficient milk, eggs and bread. My father immediately offered to get them from the nearby store. I went with him because I love going with him to the store. The shop was full of different things. My father bought milk, eggs, bread, and some apples too. He says food is a need. We need food to live and stay healthy and strong. I told him I need soft drinks and chocolates too. He said that soft drinks and chocolates are wants, not needs. We do not need them to live. They do not really help us stay healthy and strong. Such food items are often unhealthy. However, he said I could buy them once a week because I enjoy them. So he bought me some chocolates and I promised him that I would not buy them again during the entire week. Look at the questions. For the answers, I have prepared the PPT. Shall we start? Let's start. We have already read the passage. Now we'll discuss the question answer. Answer the question. First, what did mother discover? The mother discovered that they did not have sufficient milk, eggs, and bread. What did father offer to do? The father immediately offered to get them from the nearby store. What did father buy from the shop? Father bought milk, eggs, bread, and some apples from the shop. Fourth, what did the child wish to buy? The child wished to buy soft drink and chocolates. We have done with the punctuation. We have done with the reading activity. Please keep the habit of reading. Refer our video. I'll end my session here. Till then, take care. Goodbye. Stay safe. Stay at home.